Northwest winds, yep, wind chills down into the 30s. Tomorrow, clouds mixing with some sunshine. We'll have a chance for a shower. Highs will be about 10 to 15 degrees below normal for this time of year. My 3-degree guarantee for Thursday is 61. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to Lucky 7 Dog Rescue. And we did that today. I forecast 73. The actual high temperature was 74 degrees. On Friday, sunshine and 64 after that chilly morning. The weekend.